So I'm trying to build a new map. It's called Alna Atera. It's a successor of my previous main map, Alna. I'm planning to do a series about that. Train my montage skills. Let's play through me. This map is 100 by 100. It's considerably big. It fits. I don't have a plan, but I have just hints of what I'm going to do. Of course, I wanna have a road that will go in all directions to be able to watch all my properties. I wanna rebuild my yard, especially Flower of Union. I actually may build it, place it bigger. I wanna build a shrine of Atamil, some sort of zombie inn or zombie village, sort of a quarry and a private garden. And the thing that inspired me to do a new map is cages, like scientific experimental cages. That's why I made this map very, well, not very, but considerably big. 100 by 100 is, I guess, the middle of large map capacities. It's like, I guess this is the minimum of a large map. I have it like this, and I suppose this is the maximum of large maps. Yeah, this is still possible. I don't know if I wanna rebuild my previous avatar or go with completely new one. I think I will rebuild it. So, my previous avatar looks like this, except for eyes. They change every time. My save just crashed. I created a new map. It's a bit wider, 125 by 125. I don't wanna go crazy with size, but I'm still enchanted by the idea of making a large property. So that's what I tried to make. I saved it right now. If I'll keep this character, I think it'd be nice to name her. I guess Alna Atera will be a name for her. This is our Alna. Plan still holds. Oh, I'm already lost. So my first plan is, I guess I wanna build a road. My most recent plan is to build a cross, like this and like that. But I didn't like this shape very much. I also thought about the shape of an 8, but roads can't cross like this. And if I'll build a 3x3 rod, it will work as a circle. It won't move you on the center. I'll be back when I'll build something. That's the idea I came up with. It's still a cross, but it's a wiggly cross. It looks like swastika, but still have a nice touch to it. I like it quite well. Good news, everyone. We have yellow fungals. That means we can do Laboroid blocks, which can turn into crates. You can store the stuff with the grip. Store this shit, store this shit. I have a badge, great. That's our fella, and it's perfect. Legs are a bit too much, but you can live with it. Wow. Two of my tools suddenly disappeared, and now everything is laggy. I'm so excited. And another badge. Guess what? I'm already at the end of a map. Not bad, huh? Why am I filming such a thrilled thing? I am out of mushrooms. Oh, there's a lot of species already. Just look how far they got. Even on islands. First, second, third, and the last, fourth one. My next plan is to build a border on the edge of a map. Apparently mushrooms can grow on the edges. Oh, we have red ones. Border road done. I'm joking. Yeah, I don't care. I'm so excited. It's no joke now. The road is ready. I won't do a quick stroll because it's boring. My next plan is a web. Every road has 18 edges. Divide that by 6. 3 additional roads on every side. One road goes from this first spot and like this. Two other roads go across that from every 6 edge. I encountered that bug again. Reloading fixes it. I finished it and I don't like it. This is how connections look. What is the most upsetting? How am I supposed to ride it? Oh, better. Now I can ride it separately. Now let me fix the whole network. Look, a red syringe. Now let's watch it turn green. I also think that I wanna do a labyrinth, even if it doesn't serve any purpose. Closest circle is ready. It's taking so long. I need to craft a better shovel. Why didn't I think about it earlier? And now it's faster. How do I change the center? Maybe like that? Sure, why not? Let's watch how it turned out. Let's add everywhere some land. Pro tip! If you want some dirt very fast, make sure you have toxic soil, or as I call it, radioactive dirt. Place it wherever you want. And then dig it up! It comes back to you. Better use for it middle shovel. It takes longer and gives you more dirt. Yay, a camera! Also, it is advised to drink cola before you start digging. I guess I found a bug, because nothing seems to be faster. Also, I want a river. A river that goes under roads. That makes them bridges! I'm done with dirt placing. Also, I'm done with this episode. I don't know what I'm gonna do next time. But I'll figure it out. I'm looking forward to an update. And I'm totally gonna make a let's play about it. That's it. Bye.